Egypt's COVID-19 daily new cases reached a four-month high this week. The uptick reported by the health ministry is around 360 new cases a day. But the trend shows that the infection rates are picking up.
We are expecting bigger numbers, and it is a seriously alarming red flag message for all the people and also for the medical teams for being more prepared for the second wave. National preparedness is at its height, whether it is in the Ministry of Health, the Ministry of Higher Education, for university hospitals, for all hospitals, even in the private sector.
President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi and his cabinet members are warning about the gravity of the second wave. The government, however, is trying to avoid going into a second lockdown. So it's depending on public awareness and compliance with safety measures, especially in schools and universities, where more than half of the Egyptian population are. Students listen to personal preventive measures regulations almost daily.
People are more knowledgeable. They have the information. They know how to protect themselves. And we are into their attitudes and changing of the behavior to the better for their own protection. Number two, we have the clinical practice guidelines issued by the scientific bodies for which all the physicians and the medical teams have been prepared. We did have a webinar that discussed the newest clinical practice guidelines.
This massive knowledge sharing effort has helped in reducing the disease's mortality rate in Egypt, boosting the nation's defense against the coronavirus until vaccines become available. Egypt doesn't do mass testing and is no longer conducting community surveillance. The government understands that the actual COVID-19 figures are much higher than those officially reported. And as the country braces for the second wave of the pandemic, the government is doing its best to at least ensure that it can accommodate anyone with severe symptoms. Adel Mahroui, CGTN, Cairo.